Winchester, Indiana, in Randolph County. Making their 26th appearance at the Indiana State Fair from Winchester Community High School,
the greatest generation was born into one of the darkest periods of American history during the Great Depression. They watched as their parents lost their jobs, farms, businesses, and their home. Time was not measured in weeks or years, but rather to their next meal. Across both oceans, brutal regimes began to build war machines that would result in the death of millions. Despite the odds, this generation is regarded as the greatest generation that any society has ever produced. This is their story. Wanting a better life for their children, they oversaw a post-war boom that was the largest period of economic growth in history.